out your window, the grass ain't green. It's kind of yellow. See what I mean? Look up your chimney. It's true, it's so hard to figure what it's all about. Putting up signs, everything inside out, you're upside right side up. Yeah, don't you think you wanna twist and shout when you're inside out? Look like you're drained by it. Do you see? It's kind of green yellow. Don't try to fool me, and don't even make you want a twist and shout. When you're outside, inside, and you're downside, upside down, you're upside, right side up. Yeah, don't think you wanna twist and shout when you're inside. Be careful when you're walking, you might step into something rough. Be careful when you're talking, saying all that stuff. Don't care when you're breathing, something's funny in the air. About what's happening out there. It's inside out, looking into the future with a crystal crystal ball. See if they need the yellow. See if it ain't there at all. Rain or shadow or doubt, don't make it wanna twist and twist and shout. When you're outside in, side up, side down, you're upside right, side up. Yeah, don't you wanna twist and twist and shout when you're inside out? Right side up. Yeah, don't you think you wanna twist and shout when you're inside out? Inside out. Inside out.
How do they pluck us? I saw things again with even another classic travelling Wilbury song, Inside Out, of course. Standard tuning, no capos. Right then, boys and girls, let's try and break this down for you, okay? So the start of the song is basically made up of two chords. It's a D chord and an E chord, okay? And it's like two strokes on a D chord, down strokes, and then into an E strum, okay? So look out your window, the grass ain't green, it's kind of yellow, see what I mean? Right, so that's basically an intro and the first verse, okay? So let's get to it. So say, I said the intro is just basically two strokes on a D chord, E strum, two strokes on a D chord, E strum, and it does one more D, two lots of D, and then into the E again, and then singing starts. Okay, so it's on the beginning. Look out your window, and this time the two downstrokes are on an A chord. Okay, so look out your window, A, A. Back to E, the grassy green, two lots of A, E, and yellow. This time it's back to the D again, two strokes, and then we go to an A chord. See what I, and then we go up to a B chord, B major, okay? So we just go through that once again, very slowly. First was the, basically all the verses played the same way, okay? So, intro. Here we go. Look out your window, not everything green. Look out the yellow, see what I mean. Right, now the B chord I'm playing, okay, is a bar chord, 2nd fret, bar, and then I'm using my 3rd finger to bar the 4th fret of the 4th, 3rd and 2nd strings. Can use 3 fingers to do that as well. 4th, 3rd and 2nd strings on the 4th fret with 3 fingers and the bar. A simple B, 2nd fret, top E string, 1st finger, and then the 3 other fingers playing the 4th, 3rd and 2nd strings on the 4th fret. 4 down to 1 this time. Okay. So that's the options there. You could, in theory, play a B chord on the 7th fret, bar chord, if you wanted to, but it's still quite away from where the action is, okay? So I wouldn't recommend it. I tried a B7. B7 just doesn't sound right. It has to be a B major, okay? So once again, we'll just go through that again very slowly. Look out your window, the grass ain't green, it's kinda yellow, see what I mean? And it goes straight into the next verse. Look up your chimney, it's exactly the same play, that ain't blue, you're kinda yellow. Okay, so you got that? So just to repeat, so when you're in the verse, it's A, two lots of A to E, and then the last line is D to A to the B. Okay, got that? Right, so then we go into the pre-chorus, right? And this is lots of bar chords. I will show you how to play it without bar chords as well, but the way I was playing it, it gets the line that goes, it's so hard to figure out what it's all about. So, it's so hard to figure out what it's all about. It's entirely. Okay, that line, okay. So, it starts on a C sharp minor, 4th fret bar chord minor shape. Then it goes to a G sharp minor, again 4th fret bar, but this time on the 6th fret of the 5th string and the 4th string, with the 3rd finger and pinky. Back to the C sharp minor, so C sharp minor, G sharp minor, back to C sharp minor. Then we go to an A6, simple one, barring the first 4 strings on the 2nd fret with the 1st finger. Open A string, 5 down to 1. Okay? Then we go to a G sharp major, not minor. Okay, last time we played that G sharp minor, this time it's a major. So that's an A, G sharp major, that's the bit that goes, and it goes down 2 frets to the 2nd fret for an F sharp major. And it goes into the chorus, okay? So let's do the 2nd verse, where it comes from the B. Right, so. Look up your chimney, the sky ain't blue, it's kind of yellow, you know it's true, pre-chorus. It's so hard to figure what it's all about, when you're outside it. Let me go into the chorus. So we'll just play the whole song up to that point, shall we? So just to make sure, I'll play it quite slowly, okay? So. Look out your window, the grass ain't green, the kind of yellow, see what I mean.
Look out your chimney, the sky ain't blue. It's kinda yellow, you know it's true. It's so hard to figure what it's all about. The outside, yeah.
Okay, so I did say I'd show you how to play it without the pre-chorus, without bar chords. So simple C sharp minor, and then to a G sharp minor. Simple one is barring the first three strings on the fourth fret with your first finger, and the sixth fret of the fifth string and fourth string with third finger and pinky, five down to one. So you've got a C sharp minor, G sharp minor, back to the C sharp minor, four down to one on that C sharp minor. Then we play that A6, which is just a bar on the first four strings, so that's not difficult. Then we go to a G sharp major, so play a standard F shape but on the fourth fret, and then down two frets to an F sharp major, again F shape fingering but on the second fret. Okay, so that's to play it the easy way or simpler way is, it's so hard to figure what it's all about. Okay, so now we get to the chorus, and the chorus starts off with three lots of E major to C sharp minor. So a simple C sharp minor or a bar chord C sharp minor, yeah? So it goes.
When the outside's inside out, and your downside's upside down, and your upside's right.
Okay, three lots of E to C sharp minor. Once again. Put the right words this time.
When your upside's inside out, and your downside's upside down, your upside's right side up,
right. Then we got the final line, which is A.
Don't it make you wanna twist and shout to the inside out?
So that's A. But it comes out of that third type of upside down.
Don't it make you wanna twist and shout?
So right, all that line is A.
Don't it make you wanna twist and shout
is F sharp minor, an F sharp minor bar chord, or a simple F sharp minor, barring the first three strings on the second fret, first finger, and the fourth fret of the fifth string and the fourth string, four, five down to one in that case, or an F sharp major, F sharp minor bar chord. Okay. So A.
Don't it make you wanna twist and F sharp minor shout when you're D inside E out.
So two strikes on the D chord, inside out, and that's straight into the next verse. Okay, so we'll do the whole song up to that point. Okay, so here we go. Right, here we go.
Look at you in the grass ain't green. It's kind of yellow. See what I mean? Look up your chimney. The sky ain't blue. It's kind of yellow. You know it's true. So is it so hard to figure what it's all about? When you're outside inside out, and your downside's upside down, and your upside right side. Don't you make me wanna twitch and shout when you're inside out of time? You drain pipe. What colour do you see? It's gotta be you. Don't try to pull me pre-course again, and don't it make you wanna twist and shout when you're outside inside? Upside down, you're upside right side up. Don't you know you want to twist and shout when you're inside out?
Okay, so after the first chorus, you do another verse. That's look down your drain pipe, and then it only does the one verse, and it goes back into a pre-chorus and a chorus again. Comes out of the second chorus and you just sit on the E chord for a while, okay? So where it goes, last verse, where it goes, you don't have to bring a twist and shout when you're inside out. Right, just a straightforward E strum for a bar or so, and then we're going into the middle bridge section, okay? The middle bridge section is G. Be careful when you're walking. And so another G to G suspended. So G, be careful when you're, and then you add that first finger to the first fret of the B string, the second string, to make it a G sus 4. Okay, so it's be careful when you're suspended walking. Back to G, you might step in something. And then we go to a C chord. So that's G, G suspended, G, C. We go back to G. Be careful when you're back to suspended talking, and then we go back to C this time, saying something D. So it's saying all that stuff. So that's C to D. Okay. So the whole first half of the middle bridge section is be careful when you're walking. You might say something rough. Careful when you're talking, saying all that stuff. Okay, then basically you repeat the whole thing, different words. Take care when you're breathing, something's funny in the air. Something I'm not seeing, now something's happening out there. It's inside out. Okay, so from the middle eight, something you know is out, in it's inside out is the E chord again, and you're into the last verse.
Look into the future, realistic crystal ball. See it ain't yellow, it ain't there at all.
A single verse, that's the last verse, okay, and then it goes into this little bit.
Ain't no shadow or a doubt.
So that's C sharp minor, A, no, G sharp minor, C sharp minor,
or
A chord, doubt.
A, no shadow, or a doubt.
And then back to C sharp minor.
Don't it make you wanna twist and shout?
So it's C sharp minor,
don't it,
G sharp minor,
make you,
C sharp minor,
wanna
A6
twist and
G sharp,
sharp
F sharp, and we're back into another chorus. Okay, so coming out of that last, we'll do the last, very last verse. It comes out of the bridge section. We'll just do the bridge section.
Take care when you're breathing. Something's funny in the air. Something I'm not saying about happy about this inside out. Looking into the future, the mystic crystal ball. See if it ain't yellow, see if it ain't there at all. Ain't no shadow or doubt. Don't make me wanna twist and shout.
tide inside out, with your tide upside down, your upside right, upside. Don't you twist and shout when you're inside out. Okay, exactly the same after that. The chorus is exactly the same. Okay. Then we just go E to C sharp minor a couple of times. It's coming out of that last chorus. When you go twist and shout, when you're inside out, inside out, right side up. Let me go back to that A again. Don't you maybe wanna twist and shout with your inside out? Okay, it doesn't know one of those. Okay, so two or three lots of E to C sharp minor, however you want to do it. Okay, but don't make it twist and shout when you're inside out, inside out, right side up. Right, here we go. Don't make it wanna twist and shout when you're inside out, inside out, inside out. Okay, just like inside out three times, or how many times you want to do it, D to E, so just like the intro. Inside out. And the very last one, they just sit on the D three times. Three hits on a D chord. Okay, so there you have it, boys and girls, my take on Inside Out by the Traveling Wilburys for a single acoustic guitar. Hopefully you'll find that interesting and enjoyable, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.